FSA, and I'm not sure where the guy's from. So props to him for coming out of nowhere.
Yeah, and Meta Knight, definitely a controversial character in the terms of the Smash community. When the game was about to come out, I saw many Meta Knight clips with the up air strings and Tornado. Everyone was like, this character's busted.
Yeah.
It was clear number one. And then when the game came out, we all found out it was fake news.
Yeah, definitely a little bit of extra hype. it was on CNN. That's where I saw those clips. Anyway, guys, if you know where Fred the Farmer is from, please shoot us a tweet at @MaxKetchum_@GSMKorean with the 0 for the O.
Yes.
We would love to know some more about this player, but what I've seen of him has been very impressive. And right now he's got a small percent lead on Wadi.
Oh, yes. Wadi, definitely a character that was pretty hyped up and remained hyped up, is Rob. Definitely has the weaknesses. He's still a big character, still can get comboed, still susceptible to that kind of strategy, but this character's neutral, so good. And of course, that side B, pretty much one of his trolliest moves throughout Brawl and Smash 4, actually is probably his best move now.
I wouldn't even call it trolling, man. We could call it like it is. Call a spade a spade. That move was buns.
Yeah. You only did it on accident, pretty much.
Yeah. Yep. B reverse laser. Oh, I think
dang
not.
It.
Either way, Wadi able to take the first stock by way of down throw, gets the berry up tilt, up air, and that move a little bit tricky to DI as well.
Oh, yes.
I don't think there was any hope for Fred surviving that, but maybe.
Yeah, it really depends. You want to try to SDI. It's hard because SDI got nerfed, but you want SDI to the side you want and then go down and out. Yep. But it's hard because sometimes you get crossed up because the Rob's also moving, so you have to calculate that as well. It can be, like you said, very, very tricky. And Wadi's just neutral in general. He's definitely a player that's very based more off of feel. Doesn't know much about frame data, but is just really good at calling out jumps. He knows when he has instilled the fear in you, and he's just really good at playing it that kind of style. Oh, man, the forward smash, very, very median. Right now, man, Fred the Farmer, he's got press F for his tag, and I might have to see some S pretty soon because Wadi has very, very comfortable. We'll see if Fred the Farmer can close out this edge guard. That is one thing that Meta Knight is still very strong at.
All right, so I just got some information on Twitter. Shoutouts to Skylar SSB, who said that Fred is from South Carolina. And I was actually thinking that this guy might be a player named Sect under a different tag. I just asked for clarification. But we'll see. Either way, if he is Sect, longtime veteran of the South Carolina scene, very good Meta Knight player in Smash 4 as well.
All right now Wadi's still sitting pretty with the three stocks. And Fred, I just feel like he hasn't been able to find his opening, but right there, he catches Wadi, throwing the hands out high, and he gets them with the dimensional cape.
Okay, he is actually Sect.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. All right, Fred the Farmer, definitely not so out of nowhere after all.
Yeah. Everyone's been hitting all the commentators up with the name change mix-up, man. It's just like, dang, you're really good, huh? I've never heard of you. What the heck?
And then you find out what they used to be calling, you're like, oh, no wonder.
Oh, okay, this makes all the sense. Oh, we'll try to get the extension with the up smash there. I definitely like the idea. Oh, wow.
Oh, and the wrong DI yet again.
Yeah.
On that up air. It's so tricky, man, especially if you don't play a Rob on like a weekly basis. You're going to get got by that at least one time per set.
Yeah.
And early grave.
And up air was the bane of Rob in Smash 4 too, man. That beep boop, he had a throw combo that would set up into the up air, either guaranteed or 50-50. It was kind of frustrating, but it wasn't too bad in my opinion because Rob has a really bad grab range. You got to mess up pretty hard to get grabbed by Rob. Or
T-Rex
they just
songs.
Like, or he just read the living crap out of you. Like, I'm just going to grab you because you're so shook and shield. But I just feel like it's really hard to really get in and get something started on Rob, especially when Wadi is playing Rob. You know, and his Mewtwo and his Rob in Smash 4 was just so darn hard to get in. He played the neutral so, so well.
Yeah, and you know the way he conditions you for those grabs is the mess projectiles that Rob can put on the screen. Whether it's shooting the gyro or it lingering on the stage, you're going to want to block that. And of course, we've got the laser from full screen that stops for nothing. Ricochets even off the stage. Oh,
I like the setup.
That was cool. Yeah, he's been doing that a lot. I saw that in his set with Diz. Just pretty much, even if it's not guaranteed, he'll start the tornado off stage and just create a very wide arc and return to the stage with it. Clips your jump, potentially clips your up B. And even if it's not going to knock you out, it's still very, very smart. And push him back off stage for a reset on the edge guard.
Yeah, you just cover so much area. And I mean, it is really laggy, but if you, as long as you get the hit for the most part, you're not going to get punished. Right now, what I'm seeing a lot more from Fred are more of these whiff punishes on the neutral areas. I mean, Wadi, or just Rob in general, he wants to space you out. Ooh, almost getting it with the shuttle loop. But yeah, he wants to space you out with the nairs.
Yeah, speaking of characters not surviving the ultimate snap, that up B certainly did not.
Yeah.
Shuttle loop a bit weaker than it's used to being. And also, Notably, it takes a longer time to swing the second hit. There's more of a delay.
Ooh,
Wadi, though, absolutely nuts. The arm rotor, that side beep. Like you said, man, previously just kind of a joke of a move, but very dangerous in this game, especially at the edge.
Yep, yep. You can call out neutral get-ups. You can call out jumps at the ledge. Oh, the up air. And that's one thing you always got to watch out for when Rob's recovering low. Going to use that back air to propel himself forward, along with the directional air dodge, too, going to get Wadi back to the promised land being the ledge. But for not, the neutral air.
Yeah, and no DI, it looked like, since Wadi was pressing for a laser, he had to reset his stick to neutral, and I think Fred bopped him right during that.
And those are always, like, the interesting situations in Smash, right? Because it's like, everyone's just like, oh, well, you should always be DIing, like, this or this, this way. But there's so many little micro situations. Off the top, though, all right, just going to cash out with the damage there.
Yeah, and I think Wadi was probably holding out to avoid the shuttle loop KO. And
yeah.
He might have gotten killed. The DI mix-ups from Meta Knight actually pretty threatening. Really glad to see a player like Fred coming out here, sticking with this character, not getting discouraged by any, you know, deteriorations he's seen since Smash 4.
Yeah, and the fact that, like, he's sticking with his character as well after that game one, it was pretty rough. Wadi won that pretty convincingly, but I like the adaptation coming out from Fred the Farmer. He's adjusting his edge guards, and he's adjusting his strings as well.
Oh, that back air, not safe enough. Not really much block stun or shield knockback as well.
Oh, the instant mash out. Oh, right there. Tried to call out the directional air dodge, but the back air will seal it out for Wadi, man.
Such a strong move, man. He was at like 95 before the hit, maybe a little bit higher. Maybe that was before the throw.
And it was center stage. He got obliterated, like no chance.
Yeah, Meta Knight, of course, very light. One of these Kirby characters. Well, I guess him and Kirby, you're the only light ones. Of course, DDD, big boy.
Oh, yeah. DDD hit the gym. Kirby and Meta Knight, I don't know, they be chilling on the spaceship too much. Oh, the rotor arm, okay, he doesn't, I thought he was going to just like dive. Just, oh, are you out of fuel? Wow, what an edge guard coming off of Fred.
Yeah, even if he wasn't out of fuel there, that air dodge certainly was a death sentence for him.
Yeah.
Pretty much can't do that below the edge with any character.
Yeah, and like even if you can make it back, like it gives your opponent so much time to set up their positioning for the edge guard. And now, why are you trying to get things started? But Fred the Farmer, are we going to get a tornado off the side? Gets the air dodge, gets the damage nonetheless.
Yeah, if Wadi were like 5% higher, I think that last up air would have had enough stun to do it.
Wow, that forward smash is still a scary move throughout all the games. Oh, gets the parry, but the Nair just, man, that move got gutted from
which one?
Neutral air.
Rob's Nair?
Oh, no, Meta Knight.
Oh, okay.
Oh, man, he almost died with the Susti Eye again, dude.
Yeah, it looks like Fred the Farmer just not aware of what you're supposed to do against Rob's up air.
Oh, it almost comboed. Is he going to punish him for it? Oh, the back air. Can he make it back?
Yes, okay. He can. Oh, but right into the back air from Wadi, and that's going to close it out. Fred the Farmer with a great fight, but Wadi showing why he's the best from MDVA, man.
Yeah, very strong region to be messing with. Of course, I mean, I just feel like all of East Coast, especially like this beginning part of Ultimate, very, very strong. But especially when you get up to like Northeast or Southeast, like Florida, Tri-State, MDVA, New England,